4. Game went well over the total of 64 with 93 combined points. Now, Garrett Wilson and Chris Olave skipping the Rose Bowl as they prepare for the NFL draft. So sophomore Jackson Smith and Jigba had a historic day, and so did quarterback C.J. Stroud. Stroud set a Rose Bowl record with 573 passing yards and 6 touchdowns, while Jackson Smith and Jigba had 15 catches for a Rose Bowl record, 347 yards and 3 touchdowns. Freshman Marvin Harrison Jr., the son of the Hall of Famer, also had 3 touchdown catches for the Buckeyes. How about them Buckeyes? Have a New Year's Day, kids.
I think Jackson's done what he's done all year, and that's just play within himself. But certainly some of the plays he made tonight was tremendous. You know, we leaned on him a lot. At one point, you know, I asked him, you know, are you tired? You know, on the play there where Clark caught him, and he looked at me like, you know, what are you asking me for? Like, are you crazy? He went right back out there and played one of the best games probably in the history of the Rose Bowl. But I also thought CJ and he just have a great connection. They have a great feel. And I think there's a lot of trust there that's been built over the year.
We built that connection probably all the way back in, like, I mean, we came in as freshmen together, came in early. We were throwing at the Woody, like, our first day. And then scout team last year, like, we really built it. I mean, but he's been – this doesn't surprise me at all. Like, when I heard the numbers, I didn't really notice because, I mean, he does this all the time.
Trust the process, you know, trust coach is going to put me in the right opportunity, that CJ is going to put me in the right opportunity, and just, you know, taking advantage of every opportunity that I get. I mean, that's the only thing I can do, really, and, you know, it worked out.
So Ohio State wins the Rose Bowl thanks to a record-setting day from C.J. Stroud and Jackson Smith in Jigba. Again, Stroud, 573 passing yards, 6 touchdowns in this game. Jackson Smith in Jigba was unbelievable. An FBS record, 347 receiving yards in any bowl game.
Do you want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis. No yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.